It's Alex R. on Fight Games. We're doing it live. I think, as I understand it, today is the last day of Tekken Revolution, so we'll see what actually happens. So I'm recording this on March 20th. Let's look at this. The info screen. Downloading event data. Enjoy the game until March 20th, at which point all service for the game will end. All right, let's do this. You know what? Just a second. I'm gonna take off my headphones. Okay. Headphones off. Believe I am recording my voice, although I can't hear it in the speakers. But let's try this. Let's play Eliza. All these other characters, you know, we can play in you know, proper Tekkens. We got Eliza, and we want
Eliza.
We got Bikini. Let's do Rack, no Bikini. I.e. rack plus dress. That's what we'll do. I promptly forgot all of her moves. This may not go well. Okay, we got back three, right? Which does not launch. We got up forward. Okay. And that's the stance, right? And that's her. Fireball! We got fireball. Oh yeah, that looks good. Okay. So this is just warm up, obviously. What do we do? Back 1, 2, 4? Oh yeah, does this counter hit? Oh, it does. Okay. She's got a counter hit. Launcher for her down 4, 2. Got a slash kick. Okay, so even if the first one hits, that doesn't... that's not a natural combo. Wow! Is this just done? Did they turn it off? Is this what a dead Tekken Revolution looks like? Maybe you'll still be able to play arcade mode. Never seen that before. Normally people are playing this. Maybe it's dead. Maybe it's just dead. Maybe they're shutting down the servers like gradually. Let's see if we can find a lobby or something. it's dead. No, it's not dead. Furry, they're turning Houston off. Okay. Character enhancement on. Let's go. Let's go. Eyes and mirror. Bikini plus rack. We're doing it. See which Eliza they pick. Oh, good, they picked Eliza also. Good, you're good. Okay. See how well we know this matchup.
You look like a treat.
Oh, they got the blue bikini. Okay. Oh, no. About this, am I gonna die? Am I? That was supposed to be a cancel. There we go. Not happy. Not happy. All right. All right. Oh! 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 Throw, that's the one plus two break. Oh, wrecked. Of course. God, that's miserable. That's really upsetting.
I could use a
invincible moves, right. That's why I love this game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god. Alright, let's just leave this. Let's see if we can get a ranked match. This game. I'm not going to miss this game. Yeah. Wow, we got a match. All right. Let's try this.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god. One bar, Huarong. This guy plays this game.
Get ready for the next battle.
Got a Ling.
Round one. Fight! win.
How does Ling do that? There's like kind of a scissor kick from AOP. I think the command is different for her than Hikaru somehow.
New challenger.
Like I can make Hikaru do it. But I don't think I'd make Ling do it, so it's one of these kind of... Wow! 150 vigor. Okay.
Round one. Fight!
This guy really likes rage. Once. People don't think I'm gonna do the third hit, but then I do the third hit. Back up.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kid Kiso. Wow, it's a lot of power. Best not to get hit.
Round one. Fight!
Gotta low parry that. Okay. No! I'm really not looking at these. Come on, try this. Get another jump kick.
Fight!
a lot of dragon types. This game is great. This game is wonderful.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight!
All right, we got a rage quit. We got a rage quit on the last day of TR. Great work. Great work. Oh, it's sick. GG, get Swifty 420. GG. Man, this game. I'm not gonna miss this. Not gonna miss this. It is the Ur victory from which all lesser victories flow.
New challenger.
Let's see if they sent us hate mail. I hope they did. What? Okay. They sent us empty mail.
Get ready for the next
battle. Oh, it's the same guy. Sick. Great. Let's see if we can do it again.
Round one. Fight.
How did I get hit? How did you get that? Cross up. great. I deserve that.
You lose.
Magic. Magic one bar connection.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right. Okay. Watch for the invincible move. Bait the invincible move.
Fight.
A little dash there. The one bar comes out, huh? Fight. Sick combo. Absolutely not, kid.
You win. Get ready for the next battle.
Hippie punch. Is it a hippie who punches? More likely somebody who punches hippies? Unclear.
Round one. Fight!
Punish. Wow, godlike mix up. Nope. All right, well, worth trying.
Fight.
Take me for
KO.
That could have ended poorly.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, are you gonna rage quit too? Think we got a rage quitter. That was just a sad quitter. I hope we get hate mail. I hope we get hate mail from that person. No, you know. Maybe they're composing a long one.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh no. Ah. Hello, Swifty, my old friend.
Come and get some.
Please press start. Hated. That's really not so good.
Final round. Fight.
God, this isn't as your fault.
Get ready for the next battle.
It's KittehIzYummeh. Oh my god. Nice. Do you like that? I thought that was really good, except that it dropped the combo. What? Okay. Maybe the servers are just going down. Kitty would never quit on me. Kid is my good internet friend. What they did there? I think I did the, you know, that, the back one too. But double jump, you can cancel it, which is pretty cool. So he just does a back one, two, and then holds back, then the two doesn't come out, which can
get
be very surprising. Right. Oh, okay, here he is again. We'll read his message in a second. Can be very surprising. And then he went for the invincible move. I don't know if he knew that down one is unsafe. In this game. Whoa! That never happens.
Round two.
He's clearly...
Fight.
That was a lucky shot. Look at this guy's wave dash. It's like glitching. Sick. Can I pull this out? Okay, I deserve that. He just watched it. It's like, don't think that's gonna hit. Once. See, that time he didn't cancel it. I remember the first time a double gin did that to me. It was so surprising. Actually, I didn't know until like 2015 or so. Yeah, stature kick. Just watching for the low. Got frame advantage with the jab and then went for the stature kick. It was actually Cody who taught me that. Apparently I'm not very smart. I'd never seen a Mishima do that before, but yeah, Devil Jin can cancel the back one too. Ah! Oh, hey Milk, how you doing? It's my kitty saying hello. Hello. You want to play this really great Tekken game, Milk?
challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, I'm dead. Ultimate tackle. Oh, tackle. Okay, okay. I'm surprised he didn't go for the arm bar. Yeah, that's minus 10. It's minus 10 the sidestep through. Oh, close to. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Against me, he almost never does lows. Is that either back two or down back two? Good step. Good step. Not in the back! Bodied. Bodied. Alright. Jab. Nope. Oh! Sick punish, bro! Oh my god. That was not an intentional hell sweep block, that was just random. Even if you... Huh, I'm out of the corner! Oh no, I'm dead. GG, kid. GG.
Get ready for the next battle.
JC.
Round
I feel like he just finished.
Fight!
Damn it.
Get ready for the next battle.
The run back. All scores are settled here. Alright, I'm gonna do a lot of mids.
Round one. Fight!
No!
Fucking
got it.
You lose.
challenger. Same person.
Get ready for the next battle.
Wow. Wow. 1,000 wins.
Round one. Fight.
Well, you know, must be random. Random drop, surely. Or maybe we got a rage quit. Maybe we got a rage quit.
Get ready for the next battle.
What's the move? Twos. What? That did a lot of damage, huh? Fitting. Run up.
Yeah. Get ready for the next battle.
Round
one. Fight!
I'm gonna wait on the break. That was a thing. All right, internet. That's enough of that. That's enough of that. Kind of curious, you know, I wonder what's gonna happen, you know? Guess we'll find out. Okay. Alright, internet, I don't know why you watched this, but this has been Tekken Revolution. I will see you in Tag 2 now, and T7 soon, and very soon. See you later. Have fun.